Apparently in this game, it's set in 2020. So, try to ignore plague references. The game was actually made in 2011. So it's just a coincidence, as it says in the,
Greetings, Doctor. Please allow me to inform you of how to interface with this hospital. You can tilt the control stick left and right while on this screen. This will allow you to select which Doctor's episodes to experience. Should you wish to change the difficulty of your operations, point at the difficulty icon. Then press the A button on your Wii remote. Difficulty settings only apply to the doctors that perform operations.
I'm also sorry about any sound issues. This is a newish mic. I've never really used this mic before, let alone for this.
Open the door. He wants to talk to the prisoner.
What? The guy with the 250-year sentence?
Oof.
I wasn't informed of this.
Here's my authorization from the HHS. Any problems?
Happy Home Society?
I'm sure he won't say a word. He doesn't remember anything.
Thank you.
It's been a while.
What do you want?
You're needed for an operation, in exchange for a reduced sentence.
You want me to operate?
That's right. Here are the details if you want to see him. Take your time, think it over. But remember, you'll never have another opportunity to save lives.
Save lives. Again.
Get out. This is Resurgam First Care. You'll be operating here. The only time you'll be out of cuffs is during the operation. Remember, this is 5 years off your sentence. Questions?
None. I'm just here to do my business.
He doesn't look like he's operating.
Hey there.
And you just
hey, Krieber. I'm a doctor here. I'll be your support for this operation. What's your name?
His name doesn't matter. Let's keep the contact minimal. His prison number is CRS-01 if you need to call him anything.
I see. I understand.
Now get started. We'll be waiting here for you.
Alrighty.
Well then, I'll be explaining the gist of this operation.
I'm told we'll be using an old CVR for a DCM case.
That's right. But, will you be all right?
What do you mean by that?
I heard from the man outside that you have no memories. This isn't just some way to pay a debt. A life's on the line.
You don't need to worry about that. Let's operate.
Yeah, there's no way I'd want an ex-con doing my surgery, okay? Also, this guy, Jacob Tillman, his name's important, so remember that for later.
Begin the operation.
The patient's vitals are low. Get me a syringe. The green medicine is the stabilizer. All right, injecting stabilizer into the patient. Vitals are recovered, stabilization complete. Next, we must open up the chest. Ready the antibiotic drug. We must disinfect the entire incision area to prevent infection. Disinfection complete. Beginning incision. All right, trace the guideline to make the incision. Incision complete. Starting now, the real deal. We need to find the affected areas. Ready the ultrasound.
The affected areas should appear as black shadows.
Found it. The yellow vial contains the antiviral drug. All right, the drug's working. Prepare the scalpel for incision. Affected area has been opened. Using the drain.
We'll treat the myocardium with the overlapping method. First, pull one side of the myocardium across the incision.
All right. I'll need to suture the wound before it opens up again. First area has been treated.
Test did confirm multiple affected areas, though.
Don't worry. We'll find them all and treat them. Working. Prepare the scalpel for incision. Affected area has been opened. Using the drain, let's close the wound before it hemorrhages again. Forceps. Next. All right. Next suturing incision.
That's the second area you've done. Your skills are amazing.
Don't waste my time with your opinions. Let's keep going. That's odd. There should be more affected areas. Get the ultrasound out of my way. It's not helping anymore.
What do you mean? Tell me what you're thinking.
It's a simple fact. The ultrasound can't find everything.
I guess.
Let's palpate the organ directly to find it.
You're going to feel the areas? Will that be okay?
Probably.
Inject the antiviral drug into where it feels abnormal. Found an abnormal area. Injecting the drug.
There it is.
Prepare a scalpel. The affected area has been opened. Let's close the wound before it hemorrhages again. Next. All right. Next suturing incision. Suture complete. Moving on to the next area. I found an affected area. Beginning incision. Affected area has been opened. Let's close the wound before him. Next, all right. Next suturing incision. Prepare the sutures. Suture complete. Moving on to the next area. Affected area has been opened. Let's close the wound before it hemorrhages again. Next, all right. Next suturing incision. Okay, that should finish the treatment. Now, let's close them up. Beginning the incision suture.
Once we're done here, the operation will be over.
Get the antibiotic gel ready to cleanse the sutures. All right. Let this disease pass from this world.
Impressive. I never thought I'd see surgery like that. You have an amazing skill. I have to thank you for this.
Your sentiment doesn't matter. I don't need thanks.
Is that so? I think it's important to show gratitude.
Looks like it worked. But I wonder if it's all right to use a procedure that's so outdated.
That was a fine operation, Doctor. Thank you.
Who is he anyway? Ooh, is he a famous doctor?
I didn't do anything worth being thanked over.
How should I know? He does have...
I see.
Doctor, huh?
was the faucet. Nice chopper.
Torres here. Oh, hey, Chief.
Maria, a fire's broken out on 14th. Get there and hurry.
Why are you calling me? I'm off duty.
Everyone else is out right now. Stop complaining and go.
Ugh, all right. But I better see a bonus next payday. Okay, let's do this.
Almost there! Just hang on! Good!
Hey! You! Has everybody been rescued?
Who the...
I'm with Resurgam First Care! Tell me what's going on!
A fire broke out in the power facility! It's being contained!
Hey, can you call that contained? Hell!
Damn! That was a big one!
Yeah!
Hey! Where are you going?!
We had a backdraft. Two of the people inside were hit by it.
Firefighters? Or victims? Like...
They need immediate treatment. Move them over here if you can.
First aid here, too. The vitals are getting low. I should use the syringe to recover them just in case.
All right, he'll be okay for now. Oh, yeah, there's another wounded person. I should take a look at her, too. Whoa, this one's got burns, too? That's bad. Thank you.
starting chest compressions. That's it. You get back here. The pulse is returned. I'll need to secure an airway. Use a laryngeal mask.
We'll see about Bruce later.
I have to put this straight into her situation without bending it.
Here early on.
He's kind of nervous there. Rescue complete. Hoorah! Friends have intruded. Better do a blood transfusion just in case. First, to disinfect the area. With that, I have to secure an intravenous path for the cannula. Where did I put those needles? There we go. Now to bandage it in place.
That's the most important part.
Okay, there. Treatment complete. All right, is that all the wounded taken care of? All right, mission complete.
I love the EMT course. The most.
All right, that's all the patients.
Hey, you!
Huh? Oh, are you guys done here too?
Who do you think you are, barking out orders like that? Disasters require strict adherence to the chain of command. If you disrupt the team's coordination, you're hurting us.
What did you just say? I was called here because you obviously couldn't handle...
Hey, are you spacing out? Ah, I get it now. You're Maria Torres from Resurga. Yeah, I've heard about you. Hey, have you heard a single word I've been saying? You're not helping. You're a nuisance.
Shut up! Damn right I'll order you around. I'm the best one here. If cooperating is so important to you, then do what I say. Later, asshole.
Ah. Oh man, she's awesome. First part, then I'll do, Naomi and Gabe. Alrighty, see you in the next one.